Monique LaRoche is a mother of four, and raising her kids was her number one priority, so college was put on hold until the kids were grown. Then, Monique became a student at Broward College.
While I was in school, my husband got sick, and after 2 years, he was diagnosed with cancer, and he died. And I decided I couldn't continue on going to school.
With her husband of 30 years gone, Monique dropped out of school. Finally, she thought of her husband to get her motivation back.
The best thing for me was to get my mind preoccupied.
Not only helping herself, Monique was inspiring her son.
I'll be completing my degree program in December, and she's been behind me the whole way.
And he also stood behind her.
To see her walk across the stage and them calling her name out and recognizing her for her accomplishments, it was a great thing.
Starting with an inspiration no longer here to two generations.
My grandchildren, they're want to graduate. They want to work to receive their diploma because they saw me doing it.
Never giving up and a bachelor's degree to show for it.
Happy in a way that I did it, not happy in a way that my husband's not here to see me accomplish what I always wanted.